The horseshoe crab is important for many reasons, one being that it's said to predate most species on the planet, and they're even called a living fossil, and they're ancient relatives of the spider. Other interesting characteristics is that they have eyes, several eyes, on their bodies, and their blood is literally blue. They have no hemoglobin in their blood, but hemocyanin, which contains copper and carries the oxygen. The lysate, or LAL, in their blood, originating from amebocytes, is sought after by medical and pharmaceutical manufacturers due to its ability to detect bacterial endotoxins. It's used to maintain the safety of intravenous drugs such as vaccines, for example. When its blood is exposed to any impurities, it quickly clots. Fortunately, after the blood is extracted, they aren't killed but are put back into the sea. Most likely this isn't out of kindness, rather, but so they can make more blood, I would think. The horseshoe crab's blood has also been used in cancer research therapy and for the detection of vitamin B12 deficiencies. The female is larger than the male, and they live at the longest, approximately 20 years. There are many communities and organizations established to ensure that the horseshoe crab continues to live on. Thanks.